If you read the historical notes of these early naturalists, they would have told you that aloes would have only occurred on these very steep rocky slopes and little kopjes. As you can see on Kwandwe, there's these stands of aloes. So what happened is when the elephants disappeared from this area 100 odd years ago, these aloes just capitalized on the vacancy and just grew all over the place. So these stands that you see over here, is it not a natural situation? Now that the elephants are back, we can see what these elephants are doing to these stands. And well, it's a lovely story. They just, now with the return of these mega herbivores, they show us these aloes never occurred in this area. And when Anthony Hall Martin came here, Dr. Anthony Hall Martin, he said we can have about 150 to 200 elephants on Kwandwe. Currently we've got 26 elephants, and you'll go through areas, it looks like aloe graveyards, where these elephants has moved in and just taken off the heads of these aloes. And all they're interested is just the top section of the aloe. They don't eat the leaves, they don't eat the rest of the stem, it's just that top part of the stem.